first rule in investment is don't lose. And the second rule of investment is don't forget the first rule, and that's all the rules there are. I mean, that if you buy things for far below what they're worth, and you buy a group of them, you basically don't lose money.
Hi, everyone. We have Monica here today with us, and she is a freelance investor, and she invests. She would let us know more about where she invests and how to invest. She is a true inspiration to many women, many young people out there, I would say, because she's doing something on her own and she's making her mark in a tough space like investments, which is very difficult, very confusing, very technical for a lot of people out there. They don't know how to start and how to be successful in this, but a lot of people are interested in this. So I'm sure this podcast is going to get a lot of views because the interest in investment space is growing in the young Indian population. So Monica, thank you so much for coming, and we would love to start with you. Monica, can you let us know a bit about your background? How did you start this journey?
Thank you so much, Alisha. Firstly, a big thank you to you for interacting with me and picking out a space where everyone wants to get inspired and move forward, because somehow from our parents' generation, we don't have a lot of inspiration in this sector. How to, you know, invest by yourself. And we are still looking for mentors, and you wanted to showcase my story and my journey. So it's a very funny thing how I had. And I was very scared to open a Demat account because of that. But I really wanted to invest. I was studying CA. Everyone around me was investing via mutual funds, and we had done a chapter on mutual funds then. So somehow, because of my father's dhamki, I thought ki ye sir kya fenk rahe. He was teaching us mutual funds, and I really didn't believe that that's the kind of money you can create from share market. That was a lack of belief I had, because my father was scared, and he's even told that you will lose all your money. But around that same time, I met my now husband Arihant. And he had then been investing since 6-8 years. And I heard his story, and he was an investor, part-time investor then. He had seen the market. He knew how everything about it, the in-depth analysis and all of that. And he said, ki, yaar, tu meri se shaadi karegi to tujhe demat main khol ke dunga. So as a wedding gift, I got a demat account as well. And that's when I started investing independently, and I put all my money over there, which is actually a foolish thing to do, because you don't want to put all your money in one place, right? Mm-hmm. However, you learn from your own mistakes. And during the COVID fall, I realized ki sare paise ek jagah nahi dalne chahiye. I should have bifurcated more in different assets, and you need a balance between everything. Then I started learning more about financial advisory and different assets, and ever since then the journey has not stopped. And in past 4 years, I have cleared multiple exams that is required, have been actively trading. I'm a mutual fund distributor and an insurance advisor as well. So the journey has continued, and one of the major catalysts was my husband and my father for instilling that fear in me, because of which I wanted to break those fears. Yeah. Because I've been like kind of a rebel in a lot of things, and my husband for teaching me the initial things and pushing me towards this direction.
But now, what is your father's response seeing you invest and make a earning out of it? What does he say? Has his opinion changed?
Yes, of course. In 2021, I conducted my first webinar on mutual funds for Jito. And my father attended that webinar. After the webinar, he called and said, Moni, tu kya kar rahi hai? And he was so impressed.
Wow.
He was so happy. I still remember all that he said in the call, and he sent me a WhatsApp message also. I still have that screenshot with me. And he doesn't express much, but he is very happy. I can see it, right? When I'm with him, you feel the positiveness, right? When our fathers rarely speak a lot about how they feel.
That is so amazing that you are out there and doing something like this. And who's a better investor, you or your husband? You can be honest.
Oh yeah, I'm going to be very honest about it. And this is a learning for all of us. Yeah. Every investor is very unique.
Yeah.
My husband is a value investor, and value investors take the companies when they are in a very initial stage.
Right.
They invest with trust and a vision. And I am more of like a growth investor. When I enter the company, once the company has gotten into growth stage. So jahan mere husband ki journey khatam hoti hai, wahan se meri journey shuru hoti hai. This is the kind of balance we have. So, you know, once he says ki ab ye, you know, the growth of the company is over, that's when I start looking into that company.
Yeah. So, you invest in growth stage investing, right? And what about IPOs? Do you also invest during that time or no?
No, I don't really invest during IPOs because IPO is a very sticky place to invest. We have had examples in the past wherein companies have not performed well as soon as after listing. So I see that the company has been in share market for 5 to 8 years after listing, because that time they would have seen the phases of market. They would have seen the down phase, they would have seen the sideways, they would have seen the uptrending phase.
Yeah.
And that kind of builds our trust for the next 5-8 years.
Okay, sure. So Monica, I would like to know more about why do people fear so much about losing money, and why is the fear so intense sometimes while starting investing? This plays out a lot. So could you let me know what are your thoughts on this?
Yes, I think even I had that fear, and one of the main reasons we have this fear is we've only seen people lose money in share market, and newspaper mein wahi highlight hota tha, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you remember the newspaper of 90s and 2000, the first front page headlines would be about Sensex and Nifty falling. Sensex 200 point ludka, Nifty 50 point ludki, Sensex closed in red, these kind of headlines. So people have a notion from their childhood and memories that Sensex and Nifty are very volatile and they keep falling. But when you see a 20-year time period, Sensex has actually grown at a rate of 14% per annum.
Okay.
It's more than gold and real estate. So wo childhood memories jo hamari aati hai, we feel it's very risky. But your risk is always equal to the money that you're putting in the share market, right? Agar aapne koi paisa share market mein invest nahi kiya, to wo paisa aap kaise lose kar sakte ho? Secondly, the way share market grows, money is making more money for you. You're putting your money to work. That is a very new concept to people. People think ki hum sirf na apne shareer se aur mehnat se paise kama sakte hai. So the idea of making money from your money is very new, and nayi cheeze try karne mein aise hi hume bahut dar lagta hai, right? So this is where the fear comes from, and we don't have like good role model also. We have that maybe neighborhood ka uncle jinhone paise khoye hai, or maybe some stories where people have lost money. So we don't have the right mentors and right example to explore and learn from them also.
हाँ बोलो. अरे कौन देवी प्रसाद, आप कौन बोल रही हैं? अनुराधा लक्ष्मी चिटफंड से. हाँ बोलिए. 21 दिन में पैसे डबल.
सो फॉर दोज हु आर लिसनिंग, सो व्हाट वुड बी द आउटकम्स इफ दे स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिंग, यू नो हाउ कैन दे मेक देयर लाइव्स बेटर?
राइट. So my first tip is that if you've never invested, start from mutual funds. That's a very good place to start. And mutual funds sirf ek ya do tarah ke nahi hote. India mein there are more than 40-50 types of mutual funds. And there is literally a mutual fund for every age, every risk appetite. If you're a low risk investor, there are mutual funds for you. If you're a high risk investor, there are mutual funds for you. So mutual fund is generally a very good place to start. Second thing that you can do is you can automate your savings. Aap investing ko automate kar dijiye so that every month on a fixed date the money gets debited from your account and gets invested. Usse aapko intervene nahi karna padta. You don't have to make efforts. It's all going, you know, happening very automatically. Aur jo cheeze automatically ek habit ke roop pe hoti hai, wo hame zyada asar dikhati hai. That gives us better results. Thirdly, because of Indian movies or because of wrong examples, we feel that there are only quick get rich kind of investments. But aisa nahi hota. This is a very long journey. Investing is a long journey. Even the investors who have made name for themselves have been investing for 10 years, 20 years, 30 years. So yahan pe aap usi mindset se aaiye that you have to stay invested for a decade or more than a decade. मिनिमम दैट आई टेल ऑल माय क्लाइंट्स इज टू स्टे इन्वेस्टेड फॉर एटलीस्ट 7 to 10 years एंड उसके बाद यू विल स्टार्ट सीइंग द मनी ऑफ मैजिक एंड देन यू विल इटसेल्फ विल स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिंग मोर. तो रेगुलरली करते रहना है, छोटे अमाउंट से भी शुरू कर सकते हैं. अनदर नोशन पीपल हैव इज दैट यू नीड रियली बिग मनी टू इन्वेस्ट, बट म्यूचुअल फंड जैसी जगह पे आप 500 रुपए से शुरू कर सकते हैं. सो यू डोंट रियली नीड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी. इन फैक्ट छोटे मनी से यू कैन क्रिएट अ लॉट ऑफ मनी ओवर हियर. इट्स द अदर वे अराउंड. स्मॉल मनीज विल एड अप टू मेक बिग मनी. यू डोंट नीड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी टू इमीडिएटली इन्वेस्ट. So I think even if you're in college and you get a stipend from your mom dad or you get a pocket money, usse bhi aap 500 rupees ki SIP shuru kar dijiye, so that in 5 years once you finish college, you can use that money to maybe buy a 2-wheeler for yourself, maybe buy some jewelry for yourself, or even maybe to buy some great clothes when you start working. So aap waise bhi apne liye na plan kar sakte ho.
Yeah, I'm sure people will be very interested by what you said. Then what are the techniques properly to follow investing? Because there's a lot of information out there and every investor has his own style, as you mentioned. So then when people try to imitate or follow that style, it may not work for them. How to actually form your own technique of investing? What is the process?
Okay, one, the first and most important process here is trial and error. ठीक है, बिकॉज यू हैव नेवर बीन इन दिस एरिया. इधर पिक अ मेंटोर एंड ट्राई एंड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स. इवन इन म्यूचुअल फंड्स यू हैव का वेबसाइट है एक, एम्फीज एसोसिएशन ऑफ म्यूचुअल फंड ऑफ इंडिया. इट्स अ टोटली फ्री वेबसाइट. वहाँ पे सारा इन्फॉर्मेशन अवेलेबल है. गो थ्रू द वेबसाइट, लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट म्यूचुअल फंड्स. वेबसाइट कॉल्ड एज म्यूचुअल फंड सही है .com. That also has everything about mutual funds and you get a lot of informative videos. और वो directly AMFI के द्वारा बनाई हुई वेबसाइट है. सो देयर इज नो थर्ड पर्सन इंटरवेंशन ओवर देयर wherein you have to be scared कि यहाँ पे information गलत होगी या हमें you know गलत सलाह मिल रही है. वहाँ पे you will get exactly they call a spade on that website. It's done by AMFI. To वहाँ पे read about different kind of mutual funds. And if you're someone who's really new, you can start from index funds. Index funds are really low cost. They're not very expensive on pocket because every mutual fund has got its own expenses, right? Expense ratio होता है. So start with index funds, slowly move to large cap funds and then mid cap and then small cap funds if you're a beginner. और आपका risk बहुत कम है, then you can go for balanced mutual funds. And in the meanwhile, learn more, read more, and it's not a journey जो आप एक दिन में पूरा कर लोगे. There's so much to read and understand that it does take a few years. So don't give up in between. Keep reading. आप जितना पैसे के बारे में पढ़ोगे, आपको उतने avenues खुलेंगे. And by the time you're settled in your career, you will get to know so much that these investments will become a passive income for you and will replace your main income in 10-15 years so that you are financially free. उसके बाद अगर आप job पे जा रहे हो, वो इसलिए जा रहे हो because you love your job. इसलिए आप जॉब नहीं करोगे कि आपको सैलरी की टेंशन है. सो यूज योर सैलरी टू क्रिएट द पैसिव इनकम सोर्स एंड प्लान योर मनी.
दैट इज अमेजिंग. सो द एडवाइस फॉर बिगनर आई थिंक इज रियली नाइस. हाउ टू गेट स्टार्टेड एंड वेयर इज द रियल सोर्स ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन विच इज जस्ट प्लेन ब्लंट. सो But what about for those who are in the journey of already they have started their investment, but they are not making the returns which they wanted to make, but they don't know what is wrong. They are listening to so much information out there. They have tried investing. They have had some successes, but not to the level that they want so that they can get the financial freedom. What is your advice for those people?
Advice for them will be to sit with a mentor, a financial advisor or a mutual fund distributor and see where you're going wrong. Kabhi-kabhi hume khud ko apni, galtiyan nahin dikhai deti. When someone else sees it from a professional angle, they can exactly pinpoint as to where you're going wrong, right? So, us cases mein, taking a second opinion is so important. It's just like, suppose you're working out in gym. You've been working out for a really long time, but you're not getting the desired body or you're not getting the desired results. What do? You take help of a trainer. Similarly, if you go to a hairstylist, wo hairstylist aapki samajhta hai ki aapko kaisa haircut chahiye, what kind of colors you want, and then tries to, give a vision to it. Achche se hairstyle kar deta hai. Makeup artist also bhi wahi karte hai. आपसे मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हमेशा पहले पूछेगी कि आपको कैसा मेकअप चाहिए, लो मीडियम मेकअप चाहिए या बहुत ब्राइट मेकअप चाहिए, एंड देन आपका विजन को मैच करते हुए मेकअप आर्टिस्ट देती है. तो फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर के पास जाने में या म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर के पास जाने से पहले आपको क्यों डर लगता है फिर? they can help you see your vision properly, they will help you see the numbers. Sabki numbers strength nahi hoti hai. Aur hame bachpan se kya sikhaya gaya hai ki jis cheez mein aap strong nahi ho na aap wahi karo. But that's not the thing. Agar aap numbers mein strong nahi ho, break your head understanding numbers, take a help of a person who knows numbers well, jisko numbers samajh mein aata hai, aur apne ye dar ko khatam karo aur apne money ko plan karo. Because once you start investing, no, agar aapko results fatafat nahi aa rahe hain to you're losing out time. Yahan pe time bahut important hota hai investment mein, jo mujhe lagta hai hum bahut ek achhi advisory se isko easily gap kar sakte hain.
Makes sense. And Monica, what is the process of becoming a mutual fund distributor if somebody wants to start their own distribution? Yes. How do they go about it?
Nice. This is a very good earning opportunity and it's a very good field that is coming in. Firstly, what I would like, the two websites that I've mentioned, aapko websites ko acche se padh lijiye, you understand what this whole mutual fund industry is about. And then if it speaks to you, agar aapko usme interest aata hai, you have to go to the NISM website. nism.org.in, I think that's the website. वहाँ पे म्यूचुअल फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर के एग्जाम होते हैं. यू हैव टू फिल द फॉर्म, देन आपको वो एग्जाम क्लियर करना है. वंस यू हैव क्लियर द एग्जाम्स आर प्रीटी सिंपल, MCQs हैं, दे आर नॉट लाइक द लेंथी क्वेश्चन एग्जाम्स. यू गेट अ बुक, यू हैव टू रीड फ्रॉम दैट. वो सब कुछ आपको एग्जाम में इंक्लूड, द फीस में इंक्लूडेड होता है. एंड एग्जाम ऑनलाइन होती है, सो यू कैन गिव इट फ्रॉम योर होम ऑल्सो. Once you give it from your home, there is a requirement that the room has to be free, walls khali honi chahiye, waise sab requirements hoti hai. Ya aap designated centers pe ja sakte ho. Tier 1 cities mein multiple centers hai, tier 2 cities mein there are, I think, one center in each city kind of a situation is there. And once you clear the exam, you have to register with AMFI. AMFI ko apna Aadhaar card, PAN card wagera bhejna hai, and you get a registration aapko mil jata hai. And with that, then you can get empaneled with so many companies. There are more than 50 companies in India who are providing opportunities to mutual fund distributors. You can get registered with them and start your own business. And this is all at comfort of home. So I've been doing it for 3 years and it's become a very good passive source of income for me. You don't have to step out. You just have to connect with people and help them plan for their future.
Yeah, that's such a noble thing, like you're helping so many people achieve financial freedom. So I wanted to know, Monica, like you started your journey with a content writer at DYP Jain and Company, and then you are a founder of Beta Capital and so on. So, and now you're doing this full time, being an investor and a mutual fund distributor. So how has your journey transformed, and like how did you make the decision of leaving the content writing to come into this profession, and how did you overcome that fear? Because I think many people out there may be afraid of actually leaving the jobs and trying something out like this, investing full time. So I want to know, how did you make that journey?
Yeah. So before DYP, I was actually long back, a decade ago, I was doing my CA internship in Ernst & Young Bangalore. And during the phase of internship, I knew ki CA to nahi karna hai. So I had quit CA and I had become a full-time investor. Like I said, sara paisa maine investment mein hi laga diya tha. And after COVID, I felt like there was a kind of a gap. कि आप इन्वेस्टर तो हो, बट इन्वेस्टर ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्स एन एक्टिव सोर्स ऑफ इनकम, राइट, टू पुट मोर मनी इन मार्केट. यू हैव टू कीप जनरेटिंग सम काइंड ऑफ एक्टिव इनकम टू पुट मनी इन मार्केट. दैट्स व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड ट्रेडिंग एक्टिवली, एंड आई पुट अ पार्ट ऑफ माई कॉर्पस इन टू ट्रेडिंग इन इक्विटीज एंड टू क्रिएट एन एक्टिव इनकम. And during that phase only, Pankaj, who was one of the mentors when I was doing CA final, he approached me for content writing. And this was something that I wanted to give a try. And I started writing content for their CA firm because I wanted to see if I can, make content writing also as a profession. Because you tend to try different things. Once you have time and financial freedom, you want to keep trying different things, right? So content writing was one of that. And फिर वो करते करते then again I felt कि there are still some gaps even in content writing that I can fill. We also quit that and then I started doing my mutual fund advisory more actively because I saw कि वहाँ पे भी gaps काफ़ी ज़्यादा हैं. That's aligning more with my vision. The content writing was not aligning more with my vision of यू नो गेटिंग फाइनेंशियल फ्रीडम की कंटेंट बहुत अवेलेबल है, इट्स द एडवाइजरी पार्ट दैट रिक्वायर्स मोर अटेंशन, यू नो दैट्स वेयर यू कैन कनेक्ट मोर विद पीपल. सो दैट्स व्हेन आई कंप्लीटली शिफ्टेड टू व्हाट आई एम डूइंग नाउ, एंड इट्स बीन क्लोज टू 1.5 years दैट आई हैव क्विट डीवाईपी एंड आई एम परस्यूइंग दिस फुल टाइम.
Okay, that's really amazing. The reason why you're doing ki advisory requires more attention. So that's amazing. Okay. You're also a mompreneur at Class Monitor, which is India's best home learning program for kids. So are you also currently pursuing that? And could you let us know more about that also?
Yeah. So Class Monitor is a edtech company. It's based out of Indore, and we make these kits for kids. So we have kits from ages, actually newborn ko bhi you need those contrast cards and everything. So hamare paas newborn se leke 8 years ke bachchon tak ke liye kits hai. They are home learning solution, which is a direct replacement of your screen time. We also have online classes and with respect to public speaking, art and everything, phonex, ye sari cheez.
And come to trading, the interest in trading is a lot, and especially in options trading. Like I've seen my own brother do it, and he like does it full time, and I think there's a lot of money that is made in trading, like daily especially. I have seen the charts and you know how it goes up and down so quickly, so full time, and I think there's a lot of money that is made in trading, like daily especially. I have seen the charts and you know how it goes up and down so quickly, so for those who are interested in trading, can you let me know a bit about what exactly do you trade in, and what is the advice for people who are doing this?
Okay. So there are many kinds of trading that you can choose. There's futures, there's options, there's a swing, that is you trade in cash. So you have swing and positional as well. Futures and options are the riskier part of trading. Swing and positional is less risky. With futures and options, you have to be more glued to the system. You need to be very process oriented and rule follower kind of a person. Ki I will stick to my process and I will follow the rules. In futures and options, there is no scope of breaking the rules, right? It's extremely risky, to be honest. And it's not that you cannot make money in that. You can make money only and only. You will make money only and only if you stick to the process, right? With swing and positional, it's less risky because we are trading with cash. मतलब जितना पैसा मेरे पास है मैं उसी से ट्रेड कर रही हूँ. In futures and options, you get leverage. You kind of get a loan on whatever money you have, and you can trade more than what you have actually put in market. That's why the risk is more. आप जितना ज़्यादा पैसा लगा रहे हो उससे ज़्यादा आपका risk है वहाँ पे, since you're trading on leverage. In swing and positional, you're trading with whatever money you've put in the market, so your risk is always equal to the money that is there in your demat account, not more than that, right? With futures and options, you have to be glued to the screen. You have to know what is exactly happening in the market, and it's very dynamic. Within the blink of the eye, your portfolio can blow up, like literally it can go completely up or it can go completely down. With swing and positional, things are much more under control. And me being a mom of two, I also have priorities to look after my kids and all of that. So I have, chosen swing and positional rather than futures and options. Maybe in future when my kids are more settled with school and everything, and I have, lesser distraction from that side, I will shift there as well. But as of now, according to my risk, swing and positional make more sense to me. So trading में आपके risk के हिसाब से आप अपनी strategy बना सकते हो और उसके हिसाब से आप trade कर सकते हो. Again यहाँ पे भी आप copy नहीं कर सकते किसी को, कि अगर किसी को swing option suit कर रहा है तो जरूरी नहीं आपको option suit करे. आपको हो सकता है future suit कर रहा हो या आपको swing suit कर रहा हो. So this is where you have to make a choice and stick to the choice. And अगर आप if you're a newbie and you want to start with trading, I think swing strategies are a better one because वहाँ पे आपको पता रहेगा कि मेरा risk क्या है, and you can assess your risk and then shift to futures and options.
That makes sense. So swing and positional वालों के लिए क्या advice है?
आप पहले तो सीखो, right? Get the right mentor, learn from them, and try it out. Till you put money in market, till your skin is in the game, you will not learn much. A lot of people spend months doing paper trading, paper strategies, ki main aisa karta, main aisa karta. Lekin jab aap apna real paisa dalte ho, result totally different aata hai. So your skin has to be in the game, and you have to evolve every single day. You have to be very active with your process and you have to journal everything. Journaling बहुत जरूरी है यहाँ पे. अगर आपने journal maintain नहीं किया, आप थोड़े दिन बाद भूल जाओगे कि आपने decision क्यों लिया था. So journaling is very important. Journal it and don't give up very quickly. यहाँ पे आपको महीने लग सकते हैं, यहाँ पे आपको एक दो तीन साल लग सकते हैं, लेकिन अगर आपने तीन साल का मार्क पार कर लिया ना ट्रेडिंग में, देन यू विल बिकम लाइक अनस्टॉपेबल. अगर आप अपना प्रोसेस फॉलो कर रहे हो और आपने तीन साल का पीरियड क्रॉस कर लिया वेर इन यू हैव सीन द अप्स एंड डाउन्स ऑफ द मार्केट, आपने अपना कैपिटल प्रोटेक्ट कर लिया इस टाइम पे, आप उसके बाद अनस्टॉपेबल रहोगे एंड यू विल हैव, यहाँ पे इतना स्कोप है टू स्केल अप बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव अ बॉस, यू आर योर ओन बॉस एंड मार्केट इज योर बॉस. तो यहाँ पे लिटरली आप किसी पे डिपेंडेंट नहीं हो पैसे के लिए, आप अनइनफाइनाइट स्केलेबल है यहाँ पे. आपको ना बस पैसे ऐड करते रहने हैं, आपकी स्ट्रैटेजी रिफाइन होती रहेगी, यू कीप बिकमिंग बेटर एवरी सिंगल डे. तो यहाँ पे ना आप खुद से अपने आप को बहुत अपस्किल कर सकते हो. यू डोंट हैव टू डिपेंड ऑन एक्सटर्नल कोर्सेज, यू नो, अ लॉट ऑफ मेंटोरशिप या किसी और की एडवाइस की जरूरत नहीं है. यू आर रियल बॉस इन योर बिजनेस एंड ट्रेडिंग.
That is really amazing. Koi boss nahi hai and you can make your own decisions. But like trading comes with a lot of stress in itself. So how do you handle that stress? How to, you know, manage the anxiety?
So one of the best ways of managing anxiety, which my mentor has taught me, is doing something totally opposite. ठीक है, तो जैसे trading इतना fast pace और इतना testosterone high करने वाला है, तो उसको मैनेज करने के लिए नंबर वन मेडिटेशन बहुत ज़रूरी है. एज अ ट्रेडर यू डू रिक्वायर मेडिटेशन, जर्नलिंग. नंबर थ्री, प्लेइंग विथ माय किड्स इन लाइक देयर वे, लाइक स्लाइम हो गया, प्लेडो हो गया, बच्चों के साथ खेलने वाली जो चीज़ें होती है, दैट ब्रिंग्स डाउन अ लॉट ऑफ एंग्जाइटी इन मी. नंबर थ्री, बुक्स रीड करना या पॉडकास्ट सुनना या किसी और की जर्नी सुनना फ्रॉम अ टोटली डिफरेंट फील्ड. जैसे कल मैं नैन्सी त्यागी को सुन रही थी, सो शी इज फ्रॉम अ टोटली डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्री ऑफ यू नो फैशन, तो वहाँ से इंस्पिरेशन आती है. एंड सो डूइंग समथिंग इन अ टोटली डिफरेंट फील्ड विल हेल्प यू, यू नो, चैनल योर एनर्जीज एल्सवेयर एंड ब्रिंग डाउन, यू नो. सेल्फ केयर इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन वी आर विद मार्केट्स, क्योंकि आप सिर्फ मार्केट के साथ इंट्रैक्ट कर रहे हो, यू आर नॉट इंट्रैक्टिंग विद अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम इट्स अ वन पर्सन जॉब, सो इट कैन गेट लोनली. तो यू हैव टू डू अदर थिंग्स टू, यू नो, नॉट फील लोनली एंड डिस्कनेक्टेड विद द वर्ल्ड.
So Monica, who are your role models in investing, your trading? Whom do you follow and who are, you know, really good people whom others can also listen and follow?
One of my mentors is Vivek Mashrani. He is Ahmedabad based. Hamari community ka naam hai Techno Funda Investing. Bahut achhi community hai. Number one is that. Number two is Himanshu. He is called the Chartist. इनको आप लिंक्डइन पे भी ढूंढ सकते हो और ट्विटर पे भी ढूंढ सकते हो. वेरी नाइस हम्बल गाय, ही इज देयर. एंड नंबर थ्री हु आई रियली लुक अप टू एंड वांट टू लर्न अगेन एंड फ्यूचर इज मार्क मिनरविनी, जो आज की जनरेशन के ट्रेडिंग में ही इज द गुरु. एंड आई एम एक्चुअली मैनिफेस्टिंग टू, यू नो, लर्न फ्रॉम हिम फेस टू फेस इन US sometime. So number three, it's him. As of now, I'm connected to him via Twitter. Unke tweets padhti hu, unke book padhti hu. So reading their books and listening to their videos on YouTube are some of the ways you can get connected to them. And then ultimately, you can even join their communities, which are on paid basis. But right mentor ka hona bahut zaruri hai, taki aapki journey sahi shuru ho, rather than aap khud se seekho. Trial and error mein bahut time chala jata hai, right? So these are some of the mentors you can look up to who are genuinely very humble people. ह्यूमिलिटी बहुत ज़रूरी होती है शेयर मार्केट में, बिकॉज रातों रात भी यहाँ किसी की भी किस्मत बदल जाती है, राइट? So with those changes, the person doesn't change, and staying humble, staying grounded is something I've really learned from these people.
That is so amazing. So Monica, somebody who wants to seek mentorship, what should they try to see in a mentor? And mentorship mein, how is it? Like, should you just follow their podcasts, their books, their tweets, or should you go for a mentor who is much more connected closely? What type of mentorship and how to take it?
All right. This is again a very personal thing, because आप किसी से mentorship कब लेते हो, जब आप उसको follow करने के लिए ready हो. It's like they, you've made them your guru, राइट. तो अर्जुन ने जब अपने अपना गुरु चुना था तो ही जस्ट क्लोज्ड हिज आईज एंड फॉलोड द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द गुरु. तो आप अपना गुरु उस हिसाब से चुनो जिनको आप फॉलो कर सकते हो. नंबर वन, आप दोनों की वाइब मैच होनी चाहिए, मतलब वट एवर ही इज सेइंग शुड मेक सेंस टू यू. और आपका ट्रस्ट होना चाहिए कि जो भी वो बोले मैं उसे फॉलो कर सकूं. तो आप जब भी अपना मेंटर चूज करो आप देखो कि आपका विजन और उनका विजन मैच कर रहा है क्या. सेकेंडली, आपका मेंटोर जहाँ पे है आप उस लेवल पे पहुंचना चाहते हो क्या. बिकॉज योर मेंटोर हैज टू ऑलवेज बी फाइनेंशियली, स्पिरिचुअली एंड इन ऑल वेज सो मच बेटर देन यू, ताकि आप यू कैन लुक अप टू दैट पर्सन एंड रीच देयर. तो ये सारी क्वालिटीज हैं जो मेरे लिए बहुत जरूरी है एक मेंटोर में, कि मैं उनकी आंख बंद करके बात फॉलो कर लूं और मेरी आधी टेंशन खत्म है कि मेरे मेंटोर ने बोला है तो सही ही बोला होगा. दैट्स दैट फेथ इज रिक्वायर्ड, बाकी तो सब भगवान के हाथ में है.
ओके मोनिका, जस्ट द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, कुड यू लेट अस नो मोर अबाउट बीटा कैपिटल एंड व्हाट डज इट डू, एंड फॉर समबडी आउट देयर हु मे बी इंटरेस्टेड इन नोइंग मोर अबाउट इट, हाउ कैन दे रीच आउट टू यू?
So you can reach out to me by Instagram, and you can also reach out to me by WhatsApp. That those are the one of some of the ways to reach out to me. I can help you plan your money for future using mutual funds and insurance and everything. I can help you goal set and attach a number to your goals. कितनी बार हमें goals पता रहता है लेकिन हमें पता नहीं था हमें कितने पैसे चाहिए वहाँ पहुँचने के लिए, right? So that is somehow that can you know stop you from growing because you don't know how much money you need. कितनी ज़रूरत है, क्या आपके want है, all of that. You can also attend a lot of my webinars. I keep posting so many webinars from for investing, for mutual funds, for personal finance, and you can reach out to me for all of that. I am a one person, it is a solopreneur venture.
Thank you so much, Monica, for coming here today and inspiring so many people, giving lot of information which is going to be very helpful to people out there, and I hope they can learn how to manage the stress and also they can get confidence more in investing. Thank you so much, Monica, means a lot.
Thank you so much, Alisha. I've been so happy coming over here and would like to do this more in future.